Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to the Elisabeth Murdoch Hall for the 2019 Great Romantics Competition Final. My name's Marshall McGuire, and I'm the Director of Programming here at Melbourne Recital Centre. Some of you may be aware that this year is our 10th anniversary, 10 years of making music in this fabulous room, in this great place, and it's a great pleasure to welcome all these young artists today to show us what they've been doing all year. This Great Romantics Competition is in its 10th year now, and it's been it's a national competition and is a platform for young musicians who are passionate about the romantic repertoire, and we use the time frame from 1800 to 1900, so it incorporates composers like Brahms, Liszt, Schumann, Beethoven, all our favourites. This year we have seven fabulous performers who are competing for the Elisabeth Murdoch Prize at the Great Romantics Competition. You can't have a competition without judges, and we've assembled a stellar bunch of outstanding musicians this year, and I'd like you to please welcome our three judges for today. Ian Munro, who's a concert pianist and composer and a member of the Australia Ensemble. Thomas Hutchinson, who's the associate principal oboe with the Melbourne Symphony Orchestra. And Elizabeth Sellers, a violinist and a member of the Sutherland Trio. Please welcome them all. We have three prizes to award today, and I'm very pleased to announce that the prize money for this year has been doubled since last year. It's quite an extensive prize pool. The large prize, the Elisabeth Murdoch Prize, includes $8,000 in cash, a solo recital and a recording session in the Primrose Potter Salon downstairs here at Melbourne Recital Centre, tickets to selected great performers concerts here at Melbourne Recital Centre in 2020, and a recital opportunity at the Peninsula Summer Music Festival in January next year. The Anne Cantor Encouragement Award is worth $2,000 in cash, and the Milan Cantor Encouragement Award is worth $2,000 in cash. So all up, $12,000 in cash to be awarded today. And we'd like to obviously give a very special thanks to the donors of these awards, to Annamila Proprietary Limited, and to Mrs. Margaret Ross and Dr. Ian Ross. So please give them a very big thanks. Today also I'm very pleased to say that we're going out live around the world on Facebook Live, which is an initiative we brought in a couple of years ago so that everyone around Australia and the world can see what you're seeing and hear what you're hearing today. It's always good to be mindful of that, but also in this very quietest of quiet rooms, if I could ask you to turn your phones to silent, would be fabulous. You can leave them on. We do like you to take photos, generally during applause, not while the performers are performing, because it can be a little distracting, but certainly during applause and during the interval and afterwards. But we would ask you to turn them to silent, would be much appreciated. I think that's all the housekeeping. On with the show. We've got four fabulous competitors to perform for you in the first half. You've all got your free sheets, I hope, so you can read a little bit about them, and you can certainly read what they're performing. In the first half, we welcome Samuel Choi on piano, Edward Wang, oboe, Hannah Shin on piano, Aziel Werner on violin. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Great Romantics Competition. Let's hear some music. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
everybody. There we are. Welcome back to the second half. I hope you'd had a good break. You can see already we've got quite a competition going here this year. Four outstanding performers already at this year's Great Romantics competition. I just remind you to please turn off your phones. Again, turn them to silent. But as I say, if you'd like to take photos during applause and any other time, that would be much appreciated. And also, big hello out there in Facebook Live land to everybody who's watching around the world live today. We've got three more competitors in the second half. Eliza Shepherd on flute, Motona Onishi on piano, and Carol Wang on bassoon. So without further ado, we'll get on with the competition. There'll be a 15-minute adjudication at the end. I always try to make it as quick as possible because I know you're only after one thing, and that is to know what the results are. So please do stay with us, and we'll get that done as quickly as possible and to join you back in the hall. During the judges' deliberation, we will have a performance by one of the competitors from the Bach competition this year, Ji Wu Yun, with Stuart Kelly. So again, please welcome the three next competitors in the Great Romantics competition. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
So that's it, ladies and gentlemen, the seven competitors. Now, once I've done this, I'm going to race back with the judges and we'll come to a speedy and I hope the correct decision for you all. I know you'll probably have very strong thoughts about all those fabulous performances today. As I mentioned, while we're deliberating, it's a great pleasure to welcome back to the stage of Elisabeth Murdoch Hall, Ji Woo Yoon, who was a competitor at the Bach competition this year. The Bach competition is for students 17 years and under. And it was initiated by Richard Mills many years ago, who has a very strong belief, as do we, that every day should start with a little bit of Bach. So it's great to see young performers doing that. However, Ji Woo is not performing Bach. You'll hear some more Rossini now, and with the fabulous Stuart Kelly at the piano, they will perform Une Larme, A Tear, by Rossini. Please welcome them, and we'll be back soon. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're back. That was as quick as we could make it, so thank you all for staying. Once again, we've had a fabulous afternoon of music, and you know we say it all the time, it's not an easy decision, and it's not easy for a number of reasons. The main reason is because all these young performers are so outstanding in their own instruments and in their musical journeys, and the fact that they've made it to the final of the Great Romantic competition in the Elisabeth Murdoch Hall is quite something. We had 34 applicants this year from all around Australia, so to get to the final seven is quite an achievement. And for that reason, the judges, we take very seriously the role of assessing and reviewing and coming up with some winners for today. As I mentioned earlier, these competitions wouldn't happen without the enlightened support of some of our key donors. As I mentioned, Annamila, Proprietary Limited, provide a number of the prizes, but also Mrs. Margaret Ross, AM, and Dr. Ian Ross provide support for interstate competitors to come and participate in the festival and also support the prize of the Peninsula Summer Music Festival. So it's a great pleasure to welcome again Margaret Ross, AM, to the stage. Thank you, Margaret. I'd now like to invite all the participants to come back on stage and receive your applause. Please welcome them all back. I'd also thank our judges for today, Ian Munro, Thomas Hutchinson and Liz Sellers for their fabulous support, not only for this competition, but throughout the year for their advice and counsel. We look for a number of things in this Great Romantics competition. The Romantic period, the style is characterised by, you know, a lot of emotion. There's a lot of things going on in that period. We also look for, obviously, the ability to play their instruments flawlessly, which we heard today. Also the performance style, the way they engage with their pianists on stage and also with us in the audience. And after that, we've come up with three winners from today. We have two Encouragement Awards and the Elisabeth Murdoch Award. And I'm very pleased to announce that the recipient of the Anne Cantor Encouragement Award is Hannah Shin. And I'm very pleased to announce that the recipient of the Milan Cantor Encouragement Award is Edward Wang. Once again, the Elisabeth Murdoch Prize this year has been augmented with a recital opportunity at the 2020 Peninsula Summer Music Festival, which is made possible, as I said, by the generous support of Margaret Ross AM and Ian Ross. And I'm very pleased to announce that the winner of the Elisabeth Murdoch Prize at the 2019 Great Romantics Competition is Carol Wang. So that's the competition for this year. Thank you all for coming today. Without you, we're all just playing to an empty room, so we value your support in supporting these young musicians. Thank you to all our finalists, to the judges, to the donors, and to all of you and everyone in Facebook Live Land. Thank you for watching, and that is the Great Romantics Competition for 2019. Thank you, everybody.